Weekend, and those were railroad tracks, not ties. My bad. Look at all the aluminum from Al and Adriana. All that. And now, what are you doing? What's that? Oh yeah, that's different. Is that the one from your dad's?
Dude, I don't even know what to start with. You say something, ready?
Cold beer? Cold beer?
Yo, I think I need one.
Yo, I think I need one. Let me see, is this you or no? Let me find you first. Where are you? Is that you? David Hill? No. Yeah, go for it. No, he must be this one then. There you are. There you are. Look at you with all the good. Oh, it's even got a winch?
Yeah, no, that thing. All the clean right there right now.
What's that?
All the clean right here for right now. Yeah, that thing's
wrapped. I'm pretty sure it is. Not clean brass, but brass. Oh no. That one's actually... Yeah, that's yellow. For once, the handle, that's extrusion. Will that come off? What's with the plywood? Is there a hole in the middle?
So it's originally a motorcycle ring. So there's two channels.
Okay.
Metal channels that fit in here.
So did you clean it up? So did you clean up the whole thing? Haha.
That's so funny.
That's so funny. How much more you got?
A lot.
A lot?
A lot.
How about that game yesterday, huh?
I didn't see it, but I heard about it.
Yeah.
putting all the stuff over here. That's not sticky.
I know.
Ah, what a mess, huh?
This ain't bad. I've seen worse. Ah. I was so happy yesterday.
Yeah.
Well, I was like, they're up, and I'm like, no turnovers. Sure enough.
Turnovers.
Pat's fumble. But they stayed strong and resilient. You doing cords today or saving them?
Oh, I got a hole the same. This don't even scratch the surface.
So you're going to save them is what you're saying?
Yeah, I'll just bring them to you later.
Okay. Yeah. Double load today?
The other trailer sitting at the house full.
Full? Heck yeah. That's good.
Yeah, it's that one's way worse than this one.
Way worse? As in?
Fire than the same.
Sort stuff, yeah. All right. 54. Said 56. Yeah.
Is that everything out of the trailer?
What did?
Packer fell out of his trailer this morning.
He fell out? What do you mean?
He had to go jump out and bust his butt.
He actually fell back there? Oh yeah. Boy.
He had to go jump out and the samurai. It didn't work so well.
I want to check these.
Yeah, they're all dirty.
I want to check these, see if these are brass. Or aluminum. Aluminum, mum. Yep. Wow. For once. Yeah. Dirty?
Huh?
Yeah.
Brassiest.
What? No. The handles? No. We can check it. Grab it there, Spider Monkey.
I'm going in.
Going in hot. This one, you can feel the weight.
Oh,
look. 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 It's Mikey in a box.
Mikey in a box.
That's aluminum. I know that. Yeah. I know that. Aluminum, mum.
Oh, the aluminum, though?
Aluminum, mum.
This is probably aluminum, too, huh? I can see that.
No. The look of doubt. The look of doubt. You doubt me.
I don't ever doubt you.
Right. Yeah. Four. We got brass unclean. Six. Yep. Is that what you want to do? Huh? You want to do the cords?
No, I'll save them.
You'll save them?
I'm just going to start a...
Okay.
This panel at my house. Because I have... The other trailer?
Yeah.
The whole, this whole corner is just filled with cords.
Nice.
And I kind of want to... Separate them. Get out of there. So greasy.
Uh-huh. You gotta get that piece off of there.
You got it.
Let's see. Is this one? Yep.
Dirty?
No, clean. That one is, yeah. This one's copper. Copper. Add another pound, dirty. Edit details. Let's get Mr. Mikey another pound. 7. Yeah, almost $140. Almost. That's a good load. That's it. Alrighty, sir. Huh?
I knew I had some in here.
Say bye.
No, we're not done yet.
We're not done yet?
You're not letting me go.
I'm not letting you go? No divorce.
No divorce.
Cut it. Cut it.
I will not.
That's some old copper.
This is just regular?
Yep. This would be...
Right.
Yeah.
All this is just regular?
Yep. That this Romex here? Right there can go.
This
yep.
This is all regular?
Yep, that's all regular. Regular. Four. Ooh, now he is over.
Yo, I love the super
cord! Huh? One more pound of brass and clean. Go for it. We gotta cut this off of there, sir.
What do I need to cut off?
I'll cut off it. I'll take care of it. That plug. Let's see. 16. 14. Huh? The big money you made.
I'll see you in a little bit.
Yep. There's 9,000 pounds of these things here that came in on Friday. There is fine in the middle.
Hey.
And brass, 9. Lift it up. Match it up. 56. Over here, sir. Yep. Six, 13, so 43. Yep. Over here, Al. What's that? Aluminum? Oh, that's the aluminum wire, yeah. Oh, it is.
There's that piece that's over there next to Gilpin's here. I don't know if you can get through it, but I got it pumped up pretty good over there.
That it? 177. Yep. All right, and then we got two more.
Hey, Ethan.
So we're on 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 so far. 25. Yeah. I got a, I forgot to put on Earther's ticket. Come on. Let me see what Mikey's got. So he's got a mess. Looks like you got a mess, sir.
I got a big old mess.
What are you doing with these?
Ow!
What are you doing with these?
Ah, damn it, stripping them.
Huh?
Stripping them.
What'd you say?
Stripping them.
Do I gotta check your forehead, see if you're okay?
Ah, that hurt, dude.
I bet that didn't feel good.
Right on my throat.
So what all are we doing?
Dude, I'm just gonna start handing you stuff. All like. I checked all these. All the heads are. Cut my toe off.
That's not a good thing.
Ah!
You want to wash your balls?
What?
Do you want to wash your balls?
Yeah.
That's what that is.
That's right. Oh, I know.
What are you doing with all the nails and screws?
They're all going in the back. I need you to come to you first to get some of the screws that's taken out from me. I had tons of stuff. I needed to be able to breathe a little bit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Cute, ain't it?
That is cute.
I don't think that's
no.
Dirty.
That's mostly all heavy. All heavy.
All heavy.
Yeah.
Plane?
No.
Bike?
See? Look it.
Yep. All right, you want to start doing some of this heavy?
Yeah. Are you keeping anything?
Huh?
Are you keeping anything?
Nah, not for the most part. Yeah, I guess.
Man.
Dude, we got like, for every one of these things, I must have four or five of them at the
house. Oh, really?
In better condition than all of them.
I bet that could be made to work. Not my problem today?
No.
You sure?
The whole lot is not my problem today. There was another one.
What? You can do it. I can always add to it. Yeah.
This whole bucket over here is all good.
What? What's all me?
That metal bucket right there.
This?
Yeah.
That's brass. What's in here?
Copper. You need a golf club?
No. I don't golf, sir.
Come on.
I don't have time for that.
Come on.
I've got fish to catch.
Dirty?
Yeah. Was he a pack rat?
Dude, pack rat.
What the heck is that?
Like an old planer.
Oh wow. Might be able to sell that.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it.
Sentimental value?
No. Sell.
It's like, no, the sell.
I have enough stuff.
Let's see, go. Heavy.
Heavy? Heavy?
Yeah, that goes heavy. What a dirty brass in there. Yeah. Okay. Let's get this done. Come on. We got any clean
aluminum?
I'm gonna do clean aluminum.
Huh?
I'm gonna do clean.
Okay.
Get all this stuff. What is? Dirty, 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 dirty. Brass, dirty. No, that one's all aluminum. Look at all the wire.
Dude. The wire going out of my...
Yeah. I hear ya. Yeah. Yeah, these two are. That, if you can get the, if you can get the stuff off of there.
Nope.
No?
Joe can't.
Joe can't?
No, it's okay. It's okay, buddy.
Look at.
Oh, look at you.
Look at that. Yeah. Here, I'll give you that. You can even have that.
Ooh, nice.
And that one.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah. You gonna do wire?
Trying to get out all the
Romex
for you. Get this stuff off.
I'd strip this.
I got more copper. I ain't stripping.
No? All right. He's like, I ain't stripping nothing. No, I have not seen. No, sir. Yep.
Do I just make piles first?
What's that?
I have so much.
Just like yesterday, old Mac Jones right there.
Old Mac Jones.
Hell yeah.
Where is this guy?
In here.
Can I go on this wire?
Mm-hmm.
More copper.
I've been throwing the wire in. Scrapper's dream, huh? Huh? Will it pay off? I am sure. Making me work, sir.
I know.
What do you think this is, a job?
I know. Ridiculous.
And it's Monday.
I ain't supposed to be working this hard.
No. Holy moly. Gotta cut those off.
All right. Hold on. I got covers around here somewhere. What else can you cut?
That one. This one, Poppy.
Yeah!
Poppy. We're getting through it.
Almost there.
The light at the end of the tunnel. Right there, sir.
Yes, sir.
That needs to be cleaned a little bit more.
Yeah, I get it.
I'll get it.
What else do we like?
Nothing, that's fine.
All this?
Yeah.
Unreal.
I know.
That's a lot of toys.
Yeah. You're beating me now, because I'm not working hard enough.
Clean that up a little better. I'll strip all this down.
You can do all that out back.
Yeah. I'm just trying to hold up the line.
I'm here till 12, sir.
Till 12?
Yeah.
I thought you guys were done at 11:45.
Oh, yeah. but I'll stay it. I'd stay a little bit to help you.
All right.
Mr. Mikey had 140 pounds of wire.
Wow.
In there? Well, because some of this stuff.
Okay.
See. I gotta get these off of here.
Oh my.
Oh! One more here. There we go. Copper! Kappa. Yeah. Okay.
Told you, this one was gonna be bigger.
Yeah, the back one.
What about this?
Nah, no.
The rest of it's light.
Okay.
Good on light. Off the bin. You look good at it? You're doing all that?
Hold on. Plus, what? 10.
You want me to go through this?
I was just looking at it.
Huh?
You're approaching a check.
Alright, I'll go through this.
Alright, I'll go through this. Say bye to your fans.
Hi, fans!
Hey, he made his trailer. What are we doing, Poppy?
Poppy, we got wire. I got this old big giant amp compressor.
Yeah, that one should have went out back.
Alright.
That's your next trip.
Over there? Okay.
Yep. We just gotta cut this. So.
No, don't worry about that.
You know what that is?
A timer for what? Yeah.
For a pool.
Oh, I thought it was for like a sprinkler system.
For okay, or
I
that
got
too.
Copper, and I got that other shit. You don't trust that. Give me that pool thing. Cut the wire. Then cut the wire. Throw that other shit in the back.
Aluminum wire.
Yeah, a neighbor of mine. I would take him up with it. I got for a wire. I go, okay, good. Give me the wire. I'll take it. I'll take it to the store. Okay, I got a couple. Yeah. There's probably copper in there too.
Yeah.
Where's the other copper at there?
In that bucket, right. That bucket.
11. That box. What else we got, sir? Yep. Yep.
Then these are all your little motors. I don't know.
These go in that one. These go in that one. Yeah. Thank you, Mikey. Right in there.
From this?
Yep. This thing's taking so slow today. Motors, 16. All right, that down there. Yep. $99, sir. Your favorites. We had a good load.
Out there.
At least it's not 666.
I know. Thank God. I got a little bit of everything.
Where are you guys? Is that you? No?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's see, you got an email that you too about a trailer in Alberta. Did you get that information on what trailer is the address?
For aluminum. It's our aluminum. It's aluminum.
I don't know what them are.
It's aluminum. That's off a grill.
Yeah, I know, off a expensive ass oven.
Was kicking my ass all morning.
Yeah.
Finally,
he had three people working on that breakage.
I just saw it.
Clean aluminum.
Yeah.
I just saw it.
Expensive oven. Boy, that thing was top
shelf. You got clean?
I just did clean. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it's
the one that
this
campaign.
Yep.
Yeah,
got
it. I got a lot of other
stuff. What? Hold on.
Yep.
I see that. Let's go see him. Yep.
Oh, we didn't ask him about that.
What? About what? You got to unbolt that thing.
That thing, no.
Oh, we're heavy, right?
You got to unbolt that. I guess like a
that,
lot.
That came off. That was the stove I told you
yeah.
about.
Yeah.
That's super heavy.
You got to just unbolt right there, right there. Fine. Just two bolts, just two screws in it.
No, we got to bust more of these.
Yeah.
Oh, I only brought one to see what you can do about it.
That's stainless.
I got one
clean.
Hold on.
I wonder if that's clean stainless. Okay, what's the size?
Walmart.
Yeah.
They don't even stick. We got yeah. more and more.
Can we get these out of the way?
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
Hey, Jeff, what are you going to do these as? We got a bunch of these at home.
It's light ironing unless you clean it.
Light ironing?
Yeah.
All right.
That's 28 cents.
We got more of these.
I
didn't bring them.
That was Walmart bathroom stalls.
Walmart bathroom stalls.
Yeah. The ones we got more.
I wonder if we can. Hey. I wonder if we can go over there.
Yeah, Yeah, we got this all one place. Wow. I think we had 1,600 pounds today.
You can dump all that. Just dumped it. Hold on. Yeah. I don't think this is going to be a pound. I'd save this. I'd save that. It's not going to be a pound. You tried. All right, let's bring these over here. Yeah, I'm not doing it myself. Come over here. Can we get them off? What? That's fine. Why won't it go up?
It's on the rubber feet.
Holy moly. No, 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 no. That's fine. As long as it's on there and not touching.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Put the lawnmower back on there, Don.
As long as it's not touching the wall. There you go. Yeah. 150, 135.
Hey, this is after Halloween. We got five washers in here we gotta go pick up now. It's the ghost mower.
Yeah. Yep.
Look, it's the ghost mower.
That's the one that you,
what we make?
Almost 200.
Woo! Good day. And we got five washers to go pick up. Almost 200. Hey, Mike.
Look, it's the ghost mower.
I see it. How are you feeling today? You're here. Mr. Part-Time Scrapper.
I'm feeling.
How you feeling, though?
I feel a bit better.
You sound horrible.
I don't sound any better. Yeah, Friday, Saturday.
You were on your deathbed, huh?
Not fun.
Not fun at all.
Not fun.
Is that a brand new microwave?
I think so.
Holy moly.
I think so. I need to figure it out.
Yeah. And there's Kevin. Hey, at least he had a good load. People missed your jokes.
I know.
How I go.
I miss giving them.
You miss giving the jokes?
Yes.
I don't know if it's okay to touch this.
I already passed it on to my wife.
No, is she sick?
Yeah.
Is she staying home from school? You can put that over there if you want. Yeah. Right.
Yeah,
And that's it, right?
Yeah, that's it.
93% of your goal. Why can't you trust a pig? Because they'll squeal on you.
What did you think of the game yesterday?
Which one? The Patriots? What are those?
Head covers for golf clubs. My sister and her husband are, they're all Bills fans.
Okay.
And so.
Oh, they hate it yesterday.
I sent them a set of golf clubs for their daughter.
Bills Mafia, yeah.
And I said, hey, I still have those head covers. You want me to send them back to you?
What are Chair's favorite day?
Saturday.
There you go. Can delete that.
Oh, I didn't take any picture.
Hey, Mike, this is...
How do you fix a broken pumpkin? With a pumpkin patch.
Pumpkin patch. What do you call a dog that does magic tricks?
A dog that does magic tricks. I know this is simple, isn't it? I don't know.
Abracadabra dog.
Abracadabra dog. What happened when the turkey got into a fight?
Turkey got into a fight. I don't know.
The stuffing was knocked out of him. I got two more.
All right, we'll let you just go with all your jokes that aren't in the picture.
What kind of music did the pilgrims listen to?
Music the pilgrims listen to. I'm thinking Mayflower, but I don't know.
Plymouth Rock.
Plymouth Rock.
What's the best band to listen to in the fall? Spice Girls. Spice Girls. It is lunchtime. All right, let them through. Dirty, let's see. Let me zero it. Yep. Yep. We're gonna go have some Boston butt that I smoked. What's that? Yeah.
It's got lights on.
What's on? Take one home. What am I taking home? Let go. Yeah. What do you want me to take home?
That umbrella.
Why?
Lights. Got lights on it.
Yeah. I have a covered porch.
Like, I don't need that.
Yeah, I don't need that. Mm-hmm. We got some stuff back here too. You're gonna take that off, right?
Yep.
That can go, yeah. What are these crazy things? Oh, they're mirrors. I don't want to break it. And you're going to take this out there too, right?
Yeah, taking that to him.
Yep. Yep. Where's the copper? Next door.
Yeah, next door.
Dang it. Over here, sir?
Huh?
Four. Did you got, that'll go as heavy.
Okay.
Did you guys even put up a fight yesterday?
Oh yeah, we were driving to win. We threw the other stuff. He threw it up in a double toe. All he had to do was get 20 yards to take a field goal. But he got greedy.
They got greedy. That's what happens.
Well, Lauren, he's still going.
Yeah, yeah.
So what do you decide to do with this?
That'd be clean, but I don't know if it'll weigh.
Oh, I got you. I don't have enough.
Something like that, unless you have some more of the ceiling fan things.
What's that?
The pieces for the blades, the aluminum pieces, but you haven't broken it down, right?
Right.
Yeah. All right. All right. You're on.
Yep.
Make sure you're on. Sorry about that. Got to get that off of there. The red brass. Red brass is over there. That was clean brass. One, two. Steel. Toby. Getting down there. What I thought. Yeah.